This is a very sad story about insurance, a major company, and a grandmother who's dying, who died. Here it is.
The clip I'm about to show you is my mom. A few days before she died, she had stage 4 colon cancer. The reason I'm making this video is because she worked for Office Depot for close to 20 years. I think it was 17, maybe 18. I could be wrong. I know she made it past 16, but I honestly can't remember. But anyways, that's besides the point. She was on short-term disability. Her last day worked was December 15th of 2022. Unfortunately, Office Depot decided to end their contract with their life insurance company that they had during the year of 2022 and get a new company for 2023. Because my mom's cancer decided to kill her. At the beginning of 2023, in January, her insurance now, the new insurance company won't pay. They won't pay because she didn't work one whole day. She didn't work when the company got changed over because that's what's expected, I guess. And I think it's crazy.
Let's put it up full mass. Now, when I first saw this story, I was ready to do everything I could do to bring justice to this young lady. My mother died a few months ago, and I know what that feeling is like. And to add another layer of BS on top of the transition that's taking place is quite unimaginable. But since the video went viral, the daughter posted an update that Office Depot has now made it right and is set to work with her so they can rectify the entire situation. Now, to the company, all right? To the company, Office Depot, I will be following this story. If she comes back and she says you all did not do her right, if this was a tactic to kick things down the road a little bit because you think people may not pay attention, that's not how I do things. I let nothing go. I will be checking back. Do right by this woman. All right. David, thoughts?
I hope the CEO from Office Depot is involved in this personally. Get this done. Solve it yesterday. Yeah. Let this woman grieve and not have to worry about insurance. And let's just, you know, show that you're doing the right thing. Don't just say you're going to work with her. Get it done.
That's right.